know I am watching. Thanks, Liz. I'm right here watching. No, not on the cord. My sweater, but not the camera cord. Oh no, sassy. I know. I just saw Ed and Patty. I was there for a little bit visiting. They were telling me how much fun they had and how much fun they were having with Robin and how she was walking across the street so fast and Patty was laughing. I know. Yeah, they're having too much fun. My sweater already has a lot of holes in it. Did he? I know, he said that he was pleased with all of them. And little Sonny, you should come over here and see me. Look at her. She went over to lay down. What are you guys doing on the chair? Yeah, you're supposed to be up here having a massage. Let's see, I wish I could. Oh, wow. Come on. Good, Lori. Be careful. You want to come up here? Yeah, it's your turn tonight. Too much fun. Oh, thanks. Vote no. vote no. Yeah, I guess though I can't wear it tomorrow night too. To the polling place, that's for sure. And they, here, come here. Come here. Okay, time for relaxing for a little bit, a little teeny while. Little nubbin. Say hi, everybody. Say hi, Lori. How was your day, Lorio? Hi, Bubs. Oh, take out the recycling, good. Who, me, Lori? You're gonna have a little relaxing massage tonight. Hi, AJ. Oh, at the shelter. You know, they eat at 4:30, so I don't see what they have for dinner. But tonight we had yogurt parfaits with fresh strawberries and fresh blueberries. Very beautiful fruit. And granola. Wonderful granola. Fruit and nut granola. It was delicious. I think Pluto and Marcy. It's cold out, huh? Yep, that's right. Yeah, AJ. Hey, baby. Hi. Are you gonna have a little massage session? Two are still playing and two are in the box. Doesn't look like they pee in there very much. Oh, 25 degrees. Oh my gosh. That's just all you need. But I'm glad you've got electricity and everything, Lori. I know she is. Hey, don't. I kind of like this shirt too. Yeah, I like it. Don't limit the freedom to marry. Vote no. Yeah, that's right. That's what you would do, wouldn't you, if you could vote? Yes, you would. Yes, you would. Are you going to lay down? Mm-hmm. Are you, Bubs? You're ready for snow? Oh, no. You are a really smart doggy. Yes, you are. Yes, you are. You're very nice. No, no biting humans. No biting humans. Certainly not the hands or the feet. No, 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 no. Oh, now all four of them are laying down in there. Three sleeping and Justice is watching. You want this puppy red? Oh, to the doctor tomorrow? Oh. Does she have a cold or what? Hey, no. Yeah, my wrist is sore tonight and I forgot my brace. It's kind of swollen more up here. She's miserable again? Wow. Sounds like maybe strep. Yeah, it was doing better. And now it looks like it swelled up higher. But it's you know how tendons are really difficult. They're painful when they get goofed up. Oh, really? Well, I think it sounds like it didn't take care of it. Yeah. Oh boy. You have to try a different antibiotic. That's a shame. Hi, Crispy. I stopped in for a little bit. forgot my coat last night. Looks like she's gonna settle down. How was your day, Crispy? I did, yeah. Oh, you're glad I stopped. Yeah, I had to see Patty and Ed. I was so glad when I walked in, Patty was talking. I really missed them. Oh, I love Applebee's. Oh, that's nice. She was a B+. Did you, Bubsy? I had a nice day. The Quakers invited me to come in and be on a panel about aging well. I was quite complimented that they wanted me. And I took in a lot of pictures, and one of that cute one of Bataan when she was an infant that I have, it's so cute. And Bataan at the shelter with the little girl that is she's 7 years old or maybe 9 years old, and she's a born dog trainer. Yeah. And they loved it all. And I told them about you guys and what a community we have. And and just, you know, how we support each other. I told them about Al. I had pictures of my family. And I took in my love. What is that bulldog hanging? Live, love, lick. And I told them that people send me things. They love that. And then I told them about work, and that's how I keep busy. So oh, and I showed them Maestro's, had quite a few pictures of Maestro, his little paw print that Vicky and Jay sent, and his cute picture, and the book that Fogg made, and I passed that all around, and they loved it. Well, it just, you know, I think it's, as you get older, it's good to keep busy and definitely have community. And I'm lucky. I've got all my family and work and puppies and Pascalina. I had a lot of pictures of her. I had Lori's frames in there. And Char's charcoal of Maestro. And I didn't take in Dottie's painting because I have never moved it since she hung it on the wall, and I don't ever want to touch it because she hung it there. Yeah. Besides, I had so much to carry that was about all I could carry. And they have such a nice potluck. They really do. Some of the people there are 91. So I was kind of a young one. Yeah, she is. It looks like she would do the neck bend. It's funny how all of a sudden they go off to sleep. Let's see, we've got 1, 2, 3, 4 puppies and 5. That's good. I kind of wish Ed would have let me take these guys home. Yeah, pretty spring chicken compared to them. But I told them about my trip to Duluth with Mark and Sherry to visit my aunt, Bernice. And I think I forgot to put the pictures up of Bernice. But Sherry is 30, Mark is 50, I'm 70, and Bernice is 90. And that was a nice group. Sherry says we get along so well because we think we all feel like we're 16. That's kind of a cute thing. Pascalina and Pip are good. Yeah. Well, there she goes with the head position. Yeah, she's being a better girl than Pascalina. You know, Pascalina jumped over the back fence on Sunday to see Murphy. Yeah, she is. She's as relaxed as Marcy was last night. Yeah, Pascalina is really feeling like she's about 3 years old. Pippa was a good girl. She stayed in the yard. And I mean, I was on the starship and I looked out the window and I said, hey, Pascalina is over in the other yard. And here my neighbor Sarah was out trying to get a collar on her, and she was going to bring her over. And she wouldn't let her put it on. Hi, Tonka. Yeah, usually it's Pippa. But, you know, when there's puppies, Pascalina doesn't want Murphy anywhere near the fence or by her puppies. Yeah, she did. She jumped, or she goes under. I don't know which, but we kind of picked the fence up and put her through, and then we put big logs and stuff by the fence. I don't know what possessed her. Well, Pascalina on Sunday jumped over to see Murphy. I stopped by to see people at the Larpenteur Animal Clinic, and I told them and they laughed. Yeah, Sunday. Yesterday. And let's see, when was her surgery? 2 or 3 weeks ago. Mm-hmm. I think it's more probable that she went underneath. But anyway, she was over there. Forgetting Bush's baked beans is a rookie mistake, like trapping the ball in the 1 yard line. Unsportsmanlike conduct. Sarah looked out her kitchen window and said, "Oh, Pascalina's in the backyard." They stay for the food, so certainly Bush's baked beans. I'm guaranteed cowboys. Yeah, I think she probably did. This season at an incredible value with the meal deal. Starting at just $15, you'll get a game ticket and a $5. She has a little hernia here. But it went back in nicely. You can bring the entire family. Too bad we can't put a belly band on her. It's very bubbly. How's everyone else's? Hi, Bubs. Dr. David Whiting, who's been trusted to perform over 90,000 LASIK procedures, okay, including mine. Whiting Clinic's price is also unmatched, starting at $5.95 for high, for lifetime LASIK on low prescriptions. Even better, ask the experts at Whiting Clinic how you can save up to an additional 30%. I should have an easier day tomorrow. Oh, well, it's election day. I'm going to take the girls to school and then vote. Oh my gosh, look at her. She's really, really relaxed. Oh boy. Someone's gonna tune in and think, oh no, there she is. You have to look closely to make sure she's breathing. She goes into a trance. I think it's good for my wrist too, although tonight it doesn't feel so good. I will wait for you. And I will wait. What's Gary doing tonight, Tonka? Is he? Oh my goodness, what? I didn't know that. What knee or shoulder, the other knee? Oh, other shoulder. Oh God. I hope mine doesn't go. I guess the puppies stay up in on the bed if there's no blankets down at the other end, so that's kind of nice, huh? I was telling all the old friends that about my two half knees and my shoulder and now my thumb, and I showed them my splint or whatever it is. Oh, and there was a lady there that had no use of her thumbs at all. Okay, Lori. Good. I'm glad that you stopped by for a little bit. Nice to see you too. Thank you. You sleep with the angels too. I hope they figure it out tomorrow, Bubs. Some dog is out there barking. Oh, I love this song. Are you hearing the dog? It's okay. Thank you. You know, my daughter Anne had strep throat. That's unusual for an adult. And over the weekend, she felt like she was getting it back. I think so too, Lily. Hi, Kathy. Orange shirt. Can't quite see it. You mean what it says? You might not agree with it, Kathy. I don't know. Oh, good. I can't wear it to work tomorrow, though, because they, you can't wear it. It would be a misdemeanor to wear it by a voting, by a polling place. And the churches, they vote there. Thanks, Homer. All right. Boy, her legs are right flat out. Yeah, she is. Who should I take next? They're all sleeping. Oh, she's stretching now. Sunny hasn't had a... Sunny hasn't had a turn. Wouldn't you love to have a great big giant just get you this relaxed? Yeah, this is Venus. Yeah. Justice wouldn't settle down last night. Let's see here. Here she is. I hope this isn't making people totally dizzy. She's in the bulldog head back position. And leg back. Who should we get? You going to bed, Kathy? Okay. Let's see. It's 9 o'clock. I think it's
watch the fourth because we've added Marine 5 along with Neon Cheese to our 2013 concert calendar. They are going to be performing at the
what are the
other ones
doing? Make sure you check out our section at City.
They're enjoying themselves too. Oh, you sure have a nice little massage. Actually, I don't think I can pick up another one tonight. Sunny. Maybe a little one. They look very comfy over there, don't they? Yeah, I usually leave at 9. Steel, wasn't? Oh yeah, I took zinc last night, right? Do you put the heat down in the house, Bubs, and then you have the electric blanket? Oh, really? I haven't had the fireplace on this year. Let me go see how those guys are. Thank you.
somebody must be grouching over there. This is Jewel. Little light brindle, little girl. She's beautiful. She's sleepy till you're gonna lay down. I think she's really laid back. She's nice and soft. Hi, Casey. I know, I love her color. No, I just do a couple a night. I don't. I don't get them all for 10 minutes anymore. Yeah, she's cute. I really like her. Yeah, my wrist, isn't the best this year. I have to. I have to take it easy. This is Jewel. You're tired. All right, I'm gonna be going by 9:30 or sooner if she doesn't settle down. But I think she will. Good night, Lily. Sleep with the angels. Good to see you too. I told everyone at the old friends luncheon today that we raised the money from the silent auction for Al. And what a nice community we have. Oh. Yeah, well, there's no way I'm going to get up and turn that down. Hi, Red. You don't have to hear what I'm saying. I don't have much to say. It does seem kind of loud, but that one pretty song was on that I like. Thank you.
Little ribs. Little ribs. You sure are cute. Mm-hmm. You know about massages? Mm-hmm. I wonder, did John decide? Did they decide on the puppy? Sinister circle. No, this is Jewel, Bobby. Oh, he chose Gemma? No kidding. I didn't know that. Oh, good, smart choice. Good. I know he liked her back legs. Oh.
Along with two pastors, we used to come and shake a leg with Aaron Carly, Philip Phillips, Justin Fitterman at our release party. I've got new music from Gavin DeGraw, but right now here is the latest new single from Adele, Skyfall. This is the end. This is the end.
Hold your breath and count. No kidding, that's pretty. Oh, I like it. Wonder what that means. Esperanza. I love it. Oh my gosh. I love it. Lucky dog. Beautiful. Marcy's dreaming of nursing. Oh, it means hope. Wow. Oh, that's sad. Or it's not really sad, it's nice. Oh, now she's got the hiccups. You hiccuping? You want to go back by your brothers and sisters. What a cute little girl. John is such a nice guy. And I like the kids from the family that are taking. Thank you.
teeth, big, big teeth. Huh? Big, nice teeth. You do. You're so cute. Yeah. Liver nose, too. Liver nose. Oh, she's biting. Oh, that's nice, Bobby. Yeah, I love the kids. The kids are really nice. The two boys. And then they've got some girls at home, right? No settling down for this little girl. Oh, okay, two other, oh yeah, two little boys, that's right. No girls, so they're gonna have a little girl puppy. Yeah, cute little girl. Oh boy. I want to go back home. I wish I could have stayed for pizza. They had pizza on Saturday. But my son Walt came over to pick up some leaves that were all mulched up for his garden and two church pews, and he was going to do them over for his porch. I think they'll be really nice to sit in. They were from the upstairs deck. So I had to go home about 11:30. Next time I come, Sunny for sure is going to have a massage. He did, didn't he? Exactly. And I like the way he was so thoughtful about it and, you know, slept on it and then thought about it. I think he made a good decision. Yeah. Very nice. Jewel says, what the heck is this lady doing? What is this about? You're so cute, little Jewel. Yeah. Little Jewel. She says, enough is enough. Okay, little punky, I'll put you back. I should get rolling home too. Say good night, everybody. Good night. What a cutie. Say night, night, Crispy. I'll fix the camera before I go, whatever way you guys want it. She is cute, isn't she, Red? Maybe down a little. Okay. All right, I'm going to try to sneak them.